Shalom, I'm Olale Joshua. Word for today, get ready. Jeremiah chapter number 4 verse 3. Break up your fallow ground and sow not among thorns. Preparing the ground for planting is as important as planting your seed and harvesting the fruit, because an unplowed ground won't support good yield. The importance of preparation was revealed in the account of the widow in 2 Kings chapter number 4 verse 1 to 7. The multiplication will come when she pours the oil, but before pouring the oil, she has to borrow vessels, not few. Enter a closet with her children and lock the door behind her, without which the multiplication will not happen. Beloved, there is an uncommon breakthrough coming after the seed you are about to sow, but you must get the ground ready by uprooting all hatred, bitterness, lust, greed, and unbelief. Open up any unplowed ground in your life for the Holy Spirit to brood over. Something big and awesome is coming your way. Get ready for it. Pray with me. Father, help me and my loved ones to be rightly positioned for the coming harvest in Jesus' name. Amen. God bless you.